Alright, I've been waiting a long time to get to the final chapter of this game. Tell me about it, game. What's it called? To the Pinnacle Finale. He's here to better be dead. That's all I gotta say. Random black screen for no reason. Hi guys, welcome back to Yakuza Like a Dragon.
Hello, people of Ijincho. Election day is tomorrow, and Sota Kume is here with a final campaign message. The Citizens Liberal Party is proud to endorse him. As the head of Yokohama's Bleach Japan branch, his attacks on the Gray Zones speak for themselves. We should all be inspired by how he persevered despite being ridiculed as an idealist many times in his career. But he stayed true to his beliefs, cleaned up our town, and has earned Governor Aoki's deepest trust. It all led him to this campaign, which is not just about the second district. His support is national. He not only has Governor Aoki's endorsement, but also that of Bleach Japan branches all across the country. The Citizens Liberal Party is the only party serious about cracking down on gray zones. Someday, every last one of them will be purged. With our support, Sota Kume and Real Aoki will see Japan reborn, clean, fair, and beautiful. So we beseech all of you to vote with courage. For the good of Japan, wash the gray away, bleach Japan clean!
Huh. Oh, that's a nice little screen.
Everyone, please take a trip down memory lane with me for a second. Think back to 2 years ago, when nobody thought this city would ever be free of its criminal element. People said the new Kamuro police station would amount to little more than a street decoration. But now, look around you. The Tojo clan, a plague upon our city for countless years, is nowhere to be seen. Kamurocho has been completely reborn as a city that stands up for what is right. And if we can do it here, we can do it everywhere. Party Chair Aoki is the magician making crime disappear, and Bleach Japan is his magic wand.
After this, you're scheduled to give a 3-minute speech from the truck. Then we'll leave Shinjuku and be on our way, Mr. Oh.
What's the matter?
I'm sorry, should I refer to you as Party Chair instead of Governor?
Yes. It's tough when someone has two titles, isn't it? But you can keep calling me the Governor if that's what you're used to. That work? Certainly rolls off the tongue better anyway.
Of course, sir. Thank you for clearing that up.
Huh?
Will this be a live broadcast?
Oh, yes. Some of these media outlets have been camped out here for your speech since noon.
I see. Honestly, it feels like I'm in a dream.
Why?
Well, I've been working my whole life to have this kind of influence. I slowly climbed up society's ladder, which, for politicians, has vipers slithering on every rung. Unfortunately, I'm not sure I avoided growing a pair of fangs myself.
Oh, I don't believe you're the type to do that.
Yes, he is.
Well, beliefs are different from the truth.
Mr. Governor.
It's not like I ever caused any harm. In truth, any laws I broke really didn't matter. And at least I had a real goal, unlike the others who made empty promises with no intent to keep them. Me? I actually believed in what I said. And now...
Now you have the power to follow through on it, to do what's just. Governor, Sensei, your situation wasn't uncommon. Everyone's had to break a few eggs to make an omelet. When it's a noble ideal you're striving for, there are always sacrifices to be made. History proves that to us.
Wow.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was out of line.
No, I needed to hear that. Thank you. Well, they're waiting for me up there.
They sure are. Go out there and show them just how noble your goals are, Governor.
I will.
Thank you for your patience, everyone. We appreciate you sticking around. It's my distinct pleasure to introduce our next honored guest. You all know him as the beloved governor of Tokyo, but now he's also the party chair of the CLP. He's been running around all over the country preparing for the big election tomorrow, but as always, he's made time for Kamurocho. Please give a warm welcome to Up Aoki.
Good evening. Ladies and gentlemen, please give yourselves a hand for coming out here tonight. Thank you. I can't tell you how grateful I am for all your passionate support. We couldn't do this without you.
Excuse me, good people of Kamurocho. Talking about me like I died in an explosion in Ijincho, but I'm just fine. In fact, I feel great, and I couldn't pass up this chance to shake Governor Aoki's hand.
Quick.
Hi, everyone. I'm here. Turns out I'm alive and well. Hey, can all of you in the back see me? Don't be scared. I'm not a ghost. Seriously, take my picture. I'll show up. I'm the living, breathing Ichiban Kasuga. Yep, I survived that explosion in Ijincho. That's just how tough guys like me roll. And speaking of tough guys, can I just say, I've got mad respect for Aoki-sensei. Even though he's endorsing my opponent, I came all the way from Kanagawa's 2nd District today just to shake Aoki's hand. So with all you good people's permission, I'd like to borrow Aoki-sensei for just a minute.
Are you out of your mind? Get down from here!
It's fine. Let him through.
I know you ordered Captain Sawashiro to kill Arakawa-san. Don't try to deny it. The captain told me so himself. In fact, he even said there's a recording of you giving the order. And it's somewhere inside the Arakawa family office in the Millennium Tower. So we're going to do a little office raid tomorrow before the polls close. That recording's gonna be plastered on every corner of the internet. We're going to ruin you, young master.
If a recording like that actually existed, you wouldn't be warning me about it. You're bluffing.
If you think it's a bluff, that's no skin off my nose. You know, now I understand why Arakawa-san was so worried about you. Right up to the end, so was Sawashiro. You let it all go to your head, man. It's like you forgot what honor is. You think you can get away with anything, but you couldn't be more wrong.
You know, elections are funny things. You never know what's gonna happen. That said, I didn't see this twist coming. Kasuga declaring war on me. Of course, if I were him, I might have combed my hair before I got on national television.
Yo, Nick. How'd I look on TV? Smooth, huh? The plan went off without a hitch.
Well, you got the public's attention. You're trending in tons of places online. But not in a positive way.
No, I'm always gonna look like a villain next to the young master. But you know, it doesn't bother me.
Someone's pleased with himself.
Hell yeah, I am. The young master reacted just like I knew he would.
Oh yeah? Okay then, well, I just found a new place. You need a hideout in Kamurocho, right? There's a bar called Earth Angel in the Champion District. I sort of know the mama there.
Earth Angel, huh? Got it. I'll meet you there.
Wait, my bar's gone? The explosion taken out? Wait. We're a Kamurocho. Based on our side, at least.
Yo.
We don't have a ton of options at the moment. We never could handle him so long if the explosion was for him. True enough, let's get moving before Oyaku closes in on us. Well, Sage, got some good like you. So there's a manhole behind the theater square that connects to this series. It looks like it's brand new song grounds for some tough guys who don't know the faces. Folks that call it the Kamurocho Underground Dungeon, pretty good place to polish skills if you go take down the final boss. I recommend you head outside of there, find out for some rare Sujimon. I'm on your side. Don't lose Ichimon. Oh, that's cool. We already have the full map. I feel like the play would be is go ahead and knock that out. Because literally, we need to grind a little bit. Unfortunately, we cannot. Wait, there are taxes here, right? Yeah, there are taxes. Fight in a while. Oops, I meant to put play here. So, that's a big number.
Alright,
you want to go?
So, I'll be concerned if you guys are only four. I do want to switch my party out for the low levels, because, holy cow, she's 56. Well, I know I'm not using this dungeon. Quality level is kind of neat. To a point I kind of don't need. Like I said, I'm not that concerned. Coming for a little bit good. That guy is 60.
Take your best shot.
You know what? We're watching this whole fight. You know what? More power.
Time to clear the way.
Very good.
We're done.
Did that just say eight?
You're weak. Don't get cocky. Yeah.
That's
have
not
fun
good.
With this. Nature is about to get furious. Bring it on.
Oh, freak. No.
Pain in the ass. This could be better.
Get a lie.
Gotta hold it together.
Better.
Oh my god, he just one-shot it.
Don't move, huh?
Yakuza! This sucks.
You're in.
Hold it together.
I'm over here.
Are you
okay.
Done with all the fun and games?
What?
Right.
Twice in a row. Okay.
You're going down.
I'm up.
I got it.
This fight is.
I'll
take
show you
one to go.
Should I open it? Got it! Should I open it?
Sweet!
20-pound ball? Sound character. Raise one of custom effects for some back. Ooh. I'm a genius now, apparently. Well. This place is just frustrating to me. not worth anything. So I guess I'll.
Gift for you.
Get
serious.
That?
Bring it.
You know what? I haven't seen this yet. Wait. I wanted the ladder. I wanted the ladder.
Cool.
Dang it.
Yeah.
I gotta be careful with mana again, but you know.
Eyes
have
on
fun
me.
With this.
Nature is about to get furious.
Watch me. You want to fight?
Too easy, I'm afraid.
So that was like 450 XP. Everybody gets a lot.
Nice!
I mean, heck, it's three. He still needs 180,000.
Excellent.
170,000 to get a level.
Strong.
Moving up in the world.
It's only like 15 level each time.
I'm getting stronger.
Look at me go.
So we have three options.
I need a damn key.
That's unfortunate. I have no idea where to find a corpse yet anyway. So we are gonna do like every single fight down here. I'm gonna fight this fight, then I'm gonna go back and kill the other guys.
Come up, join us.
I'm scared.
One hit, man.
Well.
Look at that something I could. Okay, so this dungeon is laid out super weird. And it's not consistent with anything. Like... Okay. I mean, I'm out of it. I need those insects to eventually upgrade some stuff, but... It's like there's multiple pathways, but it looks like you don't get a choice.
I'm excited. Okay.
really a bunch of good items now. I'm gonna take a guess down there, probably. I need to fight a regular fight. That's what I really need right now. Fight one of these. Actually, that one's probably a bad area. Let's go this way. I have to fight with basic attacks next, but I've gone so easy I am. But hopefully we get some levels here.
Jibin
is not bad.
Yeah.
You sure you want to get hurt?
You're ready now.
調子が戻ったぜ!
Right.
I wouldn't underestimate. Try this on the side. Bullseye.
Still no one gained a level. Serious. I don't know if this. That guy's got a championship belt. I'm not wasting my time with it. We're already at 30 minutes in recording. So we're just gonna move, I think, the plane and go down. Hey, up there. It has to be down. Right? I don't know. Alright, it looks like down may have been the play.
You
stand a chance.
Still! Come on, the whole no level thing is starting to really affect me. I'm gonna vagabond or anything. That's a vagabond.
Bring it on.
I need the freaking vagabond.
Come on now.
本気出せよ.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Try this on the side. You sure you can beat me?
Now,
spoil for me.
Stop
it. Some kind of joke?
You're in it now.
Tell ya. I'm in now.
What's that?
This could be better.
Alright. So, rapid shot the vagabond.
You sure you want to get hurt?
I got this.
You come knock that down.
A gift for you.
Yeah, I got it.
What is up?
You're
in it, man.
You sure you can beat me?
Yeah.
Eyes on me. Vagabond gone. All right, vagabond down. Raise one drop. Who's maxed out? Did each one?
I feel the stats going up.
Stop slicing it. I guess 30 maybe max.
I did it.
That's a Telbo Nunchaka. Oh, that's me.
Yes.
As a fortune's wheel, I'm
afraid. I'll take it.
Good.
Strong.
You didn't get a job level, shockingly.
Nice. Moving up in the world.
Alright, we got a much needed refresher. But I got a feeling we still are not out of here. Well, no, I don't think they could demolish me, either way.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Omni pass. Wait a minute, that's her ultimate weapon? I don't know. Alright, so being in the 60s now. Oh, Jack the Ripper.
I got this.
Watch.
You know what? We can speedrun these now again. I think Jack the Ripper guy's kinda cool.
That's how you do it!
Good time.
Good? But is this the end of the area? I'm a bit confused. There's only one area left. Alright. This can't be the way.
Watch me.
Okay. That'll be bad. Oh, it's these guys again.
You're the blast.
Man, this is one of my favorite enemies. Wait! Oh, that's right!
Alright. This some kind of joke?
Well? I guess it doesn't work.
Should I open it?
Got it!
Okay. It's just down here for no reason. Why? That's frustrating me. That frustrated me. It just exists to irritate me. Okay, this has to be the last area. Oh my god,
don't waste my time.
Watch me.
Stop.
You sure you want to get hurt? I'm not backing down. What?
A gift for you.
Right.
Bring it on.
You're in it now.
I have secrets too.
Okay, I'm so bad.
The enemy is defeated.
I mean, I appreciate
don't do that
them.
Again.
I'm freaking, they're still not in the team. Master 3. What's that mean? Raise 3 drops. So 30 is max. 31 on what I guess is going to be enough.
Nice!
I'm getting stronger!
Okay.
Excellent.
Sweet!
We have more skills.
Nice!
Which I'm a, oh, hold up. Sure.
Hell yeah!
But there's nothing here! You're telling me that this is it? I don't believe you. Okay! After spending a few minutes alone, that is literally it. There is no third floor. There's no, like, boss fight at the end. I guess this was the boss fight. That was, I mean, this fight was ridiculously hard. I still figured out how to get gold keys. Like, but I think it's a success. Because we are now in the 60s. Well, majority of so. The last time we saved 56 and 28. Now we're 62 and 31. It's a good time. Yo, thanks for watching Yakuza Like a Dragon. I guess we'll go to this new thing.